Hello friends, welcome to ICU Nurse YouTube channel.
Name the equipment shown in the image below. A. Pedal exerciser. B. Elliptical. C. Treadmill. D. Patient hoist. And the correct answer is D. Patient hoist. A patient hoist is a mechanical device that is used in healthcare to transfer physically disabled individuals from one place or position to another. Injuries, particularly back injuries, are common if manual lifting and handling of an individual is attempted due to the large strains placed on the body during this. Identify the instrument shown below. A. Tiger's paw retractor. B. Cat's paw retractor. C. Morris retractor. D. Dewar retractor. And the correct answer is B. Cat's paw retractor. Cat's paw retractor is also known as Sennmuller retractor. It is a double-ended small retractor for skin retraction in small and delicate wound. Single-use disposable cat paw retractor is used to retract the skin during minor operation. This instrument is used in removing the small lumps and bumps just under the skin. Identify the signs shown below. A. Chadwick's sign. B. Frank's sign. C. Babinski sign. D. Kelly's sign. And the correct answer is C. Babinski sign. The reflex may be present in infants without any underlying conditions. After the age of 2 years though, the Babinski reflex should be absent. A positive result in adults or children over the age of 2 years may be a sign of an underlying issue in the central nervous system. An upward response, that is extension of the big toe, is known as the positive Babinski response or Babinski sign. Babinski sign is named after the neurologist Joseph Babinski. The response of the Babinski sign can identify disease of the spinal cord and brain in adults. Identify the procedure shown in the image below, which is usually done in the labor room. A. Amniocentesis. B. Non-stress test. C. Color Doppler. D. ENMG. And the correct answer is D. Non-stress test. The non-stress test, that is NST, is a simple non-invasive way of checking on your baby's health. The test, sometimes called a cardiotocography, records your baby's movement, heartbeat and contractions. It notes changes in the heart rhythm when your baby goes from resting to moving or during contractions if you are in labor. Identify the image given below. A. Ambu bag. B. Euro bag. C. Colostomy bag. D. ICD bag. And the correct answer is C. Colostomy bag. A colostomy bag is a plastic bag that collects fecal matter from the digestive tract through an opening in the abdominal wall called a stoma. Doctors attach a bag to the stoma following a colostomy operation. During a colostomy, a surgeon will bring out a portion of a person's large intestine through the stoma. The colostomy bag can then collect stool as it passes through the gut. A person often needs a colostomy due to injury, disease, or another issue with the lower bowels. In some cases, the colostomy is temporary. In other situations, such as the removal of the colon due to the colon cancer, the colostomy may be permanent. Identify the sign shown in the video. A. Chadwick sign. B. Frank sign. C. Babinski sign. D. Trousseau sign. And the correct answer is D, Trousseau sign. Trousseau sign for latent tetany is most commonly positive in the setting of hypocalcemia. The sign is observable as a corpopedal spasm induced by ischemia secondary to the inflation of a sphygmomanometer cuff, commonly on an individual's arm to 20 mmHg over their systolic blood pressure for 3 minutes. The corpopedal spasm is visualized as flexion of the wrist, thumb, and metacarpophalangeal joints with hyperextension of the fingers. Identify the device shown in the image below. A. Somi brace. B. 90-90 traction. C. Aeroplane splint. D. Dennis Brown splint. And the correct answer is A. Somi brace. SOMI in SOMI brace stands for sternal occipital mandibular immobilizer. It means it effectively controls the rotation, flexion, extension, and lateral movement of the cervical spine. The SOMI brace is perfect for use following trauma injuries and fractures, post-surgery, or for reducing the speed of degeneration in chronic illness. Identify the device shown in the image below. A. Foley catheter. B. Central venous catheter. C. Arterial cannula. D. AV fistula. And the correct answer is C. Central venous catheter. A central venous catheter is also known as a central line, is a tube that doctors place in a large vein in the neck, chest, groin, or arm to give fluids, blood, or medications, or to do medical tests quickly. Name the instrument shown in the image below. A. Punch biopsy tool. B. Knee hammer. C. Disposable thermometer. D. CVP manometer. And the correct answer is A. Punch biopsy tool. Punch biopsy tool is used in punch biopsy, a procedure in which a small round piece of tissue about the size of a pencil eraser is removed using a sharp hollow circular instrument. The tissue is then checked under a microscope for signs of disease. A punch biopsy may be used to check for certain types of cancer including skin, vulvar, and cervical cancer. It may also be used to check for certain skin conditions and changes that may lead to cancer. Identify the device shown in the image below. A. Capnometer. B. Cuff manometer. C. Catheter mount. D. HME filter. And the correct answer is D. HME filter. HME stands for heat and moisture exchangers. HME filters are devices used in mechanically ventilated patients intended to help prevent complications due to drying of the respiratory mucosa such as mucus plugging and endotracheal tube occlusion. HME filters are passive humidification systems that retain heat and moisture from the patient's exhaled gas. These heat and moisture exchange filters provides effective protection against various types of particles including bacteria, viruses, and moisture droplets. The filters help protect the patient, the equipment, and the breathing circuit from contamination. Identify the instrument shown below. A. Umbilical scissor. B. Episiotomy scissor. C. Myo scissor. D. Artery forceps. And the correct answer is A. Umbilical scissor. Umbilical scissors are especially designed to cut the umbilical cord after delivery. These scissors are typically handheld manual instruments with two thin, very wide blades with large rounded blunt tips that slide past each other, that is shearing action. Name the device shown below. A. Bain circuit. B. Ventilator tubing kit. C. Ambu bag. D. Catheter mount. And the correct answer is A. Bain's circuit. Name the type of splint shown in the image below. A. Ankle stirrup splint. B. 1990 splint. C. Aeroplane splint. D. Thomas splint. And the correct answer is